nunca mais me afastar. Fighting your sister, too. Yeah. tell y'all about the time this girl became my friend and was talking to this guy. And like, she would do like, became friends with me a whole month before I found out that she was talking to the guy I was with. And she had a whole husband, y'all, but I'm talking Cheyenne, you nasty. You fucking gross, girl. Nasty, that's a nasty. And then, that's nasty. I go do that to a man you say I do to. I don't understand women, that's just gross. I could easily just go tell him, hey, I don't want to be with your ass, so I'm going to go F other dudes. You know, you could easily just be truthful with a man and do that. Nah, cheat on him. Oh, God, nasty. Oh. I should have played your ass on Facebook right now. I ain't going to though, because I ain't got time for that. I ain't got time for trash.
I it's your boy Larry with soda. I ain't here today to talk to you about.
Yo, mother trucker, stop biting me. Do I look like a biting toy? No, I don't. You have all kinds of toys. Why don't you bite them? Quit biting me. I just don't understand why people cheat. If you want to cheat on somebody, leave them. If you don't feel the same attraction to somebody, fucking leave. Don't cheat on them. It ain't cheating if you leave, because if you leave, then...
And what makes this all possible?
Oh, God. Y'all don't even get me started on this cheating shit. I can't stand people that are a little irritated. They should give it my nerve. That's nasty. Now, what that means is morals. Standards. Don't cheat. It's so easy not to cheat. Ugh. She gives them my nerve.